The peace panel chairs of the government and the MILF, Marvik Leonen and Mohager Iqbal, will now sign the 2012 framework agreement on the Bangsamoro with the Malaysian facilitator, Honorable Tengku Datu Ab Ghaffar Tengku Mohamed.
No.
Yeah. No. May we also request their excellencies President Aquino and Prime Minister Najib to please rise to witness this signing. Secretary Dallas and MILF Chair Murad will also bear witness to the signing with the respective panel members. From the GPH, we have the negotiating panel members, Professor Miriam Coronel Ferrer, Dr. Hamid Bara, Undersecretary Yasmin Busran Lau, former Agriculture Secretary Senen Bakani, and UP Mayor Ramon Piang. Witnessing from the MILF negotiating panel are Attorney Michael Mastura, Attorney Maulana Alonto, Attorney Abdullah Kamlian, Professor Abud Sayed Linga, and Datu Antonio Kinok. The peace.
Daddy. Send him up.
We have officially marked the beginning of a hopeful journey for peace and development in the Bangsamoro. A landmark achievement not only for the people of Mindanao, but also for our countrymen. May we have another round of applause for the signing of the 2012 Framework Agreement. This program on the signing of the MILF-GPH Framework Agreement has ended. We thank everyone for witnessing this historic moment, for supporting the gains and endeavors of peace building, and for helping to keep the flame of hope alive in Mindanao. May we always remember that on this day, October 15th, 2012, We have proven to the world how strong and unwavering the Filipinos are in our desire to make peace not only possible, but more importantly, a reality. Today reminds us we have all the responsibility of fostering peace in our country.
Secretary Carandang described it as the moment we have been waiting for almost a lifetime, for a number of people. It has been the signing of the framework peace agreement between the government, the Philippine government, and the Moro Islamic Liberation Front.
And we're back here in the studio with our guests this afternoon. We have attorney Malang from the